Hey Gary. Yeah.
side here.
Roger.
The third attack line, right above you. Engine 10, get the line applied above you. Right there where you're pulling.
You gotta pass?
A small amount.
Okay, what company is that reporting low air? Okay, engine 10. Your location? Is that in the alpha section? Okay, all companies operating on the first floor, back up, back out.
Come in, engine 3.
Engine 3.
Primary. There's a lot of debris in here, but primary is the first floor.
Is that the entire first floor? Okay, interior hose lines back out. Bravo side, put the nozzle into the window, second floor.
Daily double short. Real man got here first.
You know, right away on the other side of town.
You got a plan.
Center Delta side, just put the line into the open window. No inside operations right now. Command, double check South Meriden has all the personnel. Okay, all operating companies. I need a par. Engine company one par.
You got a par?
Yeah, 10 par.
10 is par.
Okay, all companies operating on the fire ground on a par. Engine one. Engine one has par. This is South Meriden for engine exit.
Get one for bring Buffalo from Marina and Jackson. Put them over here.
Three, say again. Engine three is par. Four. Engine four is par. Company 10. Engine 3, answering for engine 10, they're par. For engine 10, should be with 4 personnel, 4. Chief, they're par with 4.
On a line. Inside of the building.
Car 2 is 9-0, and who do I have covering city as of this time?
We have RC 14 manned with 2 down at engine 2. We have engine 5 at engine 2, Wallingford and Berlin. Berlin is going to be bringing over a ladder company, and Wallingford is at engine 2.
Roger.
I'm looking at the windows.
entering on the Charlie side for a completion of that search just in that section. Okay, GTS, they're here with us now.